Welcome to summer. Here's some pictures from Balsam Pond out in Chenango County. It's one of my summer trips that I started out years ago. And now we're in the Finger Lakes National Forest, one of my first trips up there. Beautiful weather up there. Kind of cloudy one of the few of those days, but it's still nice to check it out for the first time. You know, it's a mixture of pastures and open land. Pretty nice. I just lean to the Interlochen Trail, cow. Finger Lakes. This is Sugar Hill State Forest, the fire tower. Camping out there. My old truck. Gas stove and lantern. Now we're to the Five Rivers Environmental Education Center the first weekend of summer. Got the rainbows and the colors and the pretty after the rain stopped. Muddy. Now we're at Thatcher Park. We got the lush greens the first week of summer. Albany. Altamont. From Thatcher Park. More Thatcher Park. Daisy. The old quarry. Farm fields. Now we got more Balsam Pond pictures. I think he's from the same trip. I think he's got some out of Joss a little bit. This is the reservoir up in the Black Creek Wild Forest. Check out the lean-to. I didn't say it's lean-to, but I checked it out. All the campsites along the way. Remsen Falls on the Moose River. Picnic table. More of that lake that I can't think of, the Black River Wild Forest. Check out those deer. Campsite. I got some rain coming in. Oh, Woodhall Lake it was. Exploring Lewis County. Panther Pond. Trailheads up in the Independence River Wild Forest. It was nice camp in the Independence River Wild Forest. This is Tug Hill State Forest. And the Imam Gulf. Nice little swing. Pretty. It was kind of a cool rainy day that day. That was the day my camera stopped working actually from all the rain. But it was still nice, nice to explore. Oak Rim Trail, Lewis County. The cow in Lowville. I'm exploring Bald Road and some of that area out back in the very eastern part of the Adirondacks. Beautiful country. I explored some of that and turned around. There was kind of narrow. Brighton Bridge. And now we're at Aldridge Pond Wild Forest, Streeter Lake. It's the Mud Creek. Nice paddle. Loon out on Streeter Lake. Beautiful area. Flag camp. This is what this thing is called, or fire tower. It's up outside of Tupper Lake. Nice country. Blueberries just not out yet. Mount Arab. Tupper Lake. This is Rome Sand Plains. Wish people who are using target shooting would pick up their crap. Rome Sand Plains is a beautiful area. It's a little bit under-maintained and underfunded, but they really could be a beautiful sand plains, just like the Albany Pine Bush. One of the falls. Lake Ontario, Camp of Winona State Forest. Nice waterfalls out in northern Sweep County. I can't think what it's called, but it is definitely pretty. So, Saranac River. That's the Salmon River Reservoir. Farm country. Lake Ontario. It's all beat up now from that high water levels, but. That was pretty when I was there. Salmon River Reservoir, such trash. If people would burn what they could burn and take like the rest home. Backwaters of the Ontario Lake. Camping up at the Winona State Forest. Very muddy, can't rain day. More of the Tug Hill State Forest. This 2014 my truck after it was getting rebuilt from the accident. I had the loaner car up at Pacifico Valley Road. This is not Black Mountain. It's the mountain outside of Michigan State, the Moose River Plains. And now we're looking at some photos from. Sorry, I don't remember all these. What's it called? The Wildlife Management Area, Shasta County, back to Pacifico Valley Place. Nice camp after that 1 week. That was last year, actually. Potholers, beautiful. This is, back to Moose River Plains. Beautiful summer day.